Here we go! Plankton's got a hold of his Atlantean super mega really, really big tank, and he's on a rampage! This is where we came into our adventure all those levels ago, so let's find out how it ends. All you've got to do is help Plankton make it to the next area, but the Atlantean defense forces would like to stop him and will need to be bombarded with ice cream. In fact, just blast everything with ice cream. That's pretty much the idea of this level. Don't forget, the tank's shields will recharge if you don't get hit for a few seconds, so running away works.
I just love to rampage. Too organized. Cold-hearted single cell I am. for some gardening. I'm like some kind of small green nightmare. Destruction can be so therapeutic. I am your worst nightmare. Soon I will have all the secret formulas I desire. I've got my eye on you.
Zone. Airlock engaged.
Coming through. Some kind of small green nightmare. Come on, take it to the bridge. Nothing can stop me. Bottom feeders. I've got my eye on you. Cold-hearted single cell I am. This tank is like a chum bucket on wheels. Autocracy ain't so bad. Thank you. These people are bottom feeders.
This isn't over.
Plankton's wrath tastes like ice cream!
Thanks, Plankton!
Ice cream? It shoots ice cream?
Hey, let me out of here!
This talking speck will make an excellent replacement for our recently deflated national treasure.
So long, and thanks for the tour!
Dispose of this quickly.